In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. The Enchanted Ember. In the village of Pyralis, fire was revered, and every home had a hearth that never ceased its gentle glow. At the heart of this perpetual flame was the Enchanted Ember, a magical coal passed down through generations. One cold winter's night, young Alaric, driven by curiosity, took the ember from his family's hearth. In his hands, it pulsed and flared, its warmth seeping into his very soul. Drawn to its power, Alaric whispered a wish into the ember, to know the essence of true warmth. Suddenly, the ember dimmed and grew cold. Panic-stricken, Alaric tried to reignite it, but to no avail. As hours passed, the village too began to lose its warmth. Fires faded, and a chilling frost settled over Pyralis. In despair, Alaric held the ember close, tears streaming down his face. It was then he felt a gentle touch. The villagers, having known of his plight, had gathered around him, offering their comfort and forgiveness. As the first tear landed on the ember, it flared back to life, brighter than ever. Alaric realized that true warmth didn't lie in fire, but in the hearts of those who care. The Enchanted Ember had granted his wish, teaching him the essence of warmth in its own profound way. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.